and her sister had already lived on it. And she was the first one I rang.
And I rang up from the matches.
Their housing and text me every week to say they found another 10 matches for me, but none of them wanted to move Tottenham.
Why?
So, I don't know, because none of them wants to move Tottenham. A lot of people are trying to get out of there, to be honest with you. Go on, pause.
Are you one of the reasons people are trying to get out of Tottenham?